Cocaine and methamphetamine are being contaminated with opioids like fentanyl, increasing the risk for overdose and death.
Veterans who use these stimulants should have naloxone on hand. Learn more at mentalhealth.va.gov/stimulants.